den law said, pray to the king or go into the lion's den. But Daniel prayed only to God. So the king's men threw Daniel to the lions. God's angel closed the lions' mouths. They couldn't even roar. In the morning, Daniel was alive. The king was amazed and said, Daniel's God has saved him. God is with you when you are scared. Grace and peace.